and pamper yourself. You're close to the pinnacle of an achievement. Hi, I'm Anthony G. Gother, and today I come to you bearing a message from the universe. This is going to be a collective reading. Not everything may resonate, leave some for the rest. Please use your own discernment. What do we got going on here? Who are you? Who are you? That's not right. Here we go. Desire in reverse. You have all that you need. You're not really desiring anything. You're comfortable and you're content. We got a dragon on that part. Inner nature. You're attuned with nature. You're synchronizing with what's around you. Whoa. Medicine. Hold on just one moment. Medicine! I'm getting vibes of marijuana with that one. That you're a big smoker. Hold on. Herbal remedies. It's time to create your own powerful medicine. Consciously combine ingredients, whether they are people, thoughts, ideas, or experiences. Explore different mixtures of blends and make a new life of your own creation. You get to choose. So try something that excites you. Let's see what else. What's going on here? Who are you? The Hermit in reverse. You're outgoing. You're socializing. Let's see what else. Nine of Pentacles. The Nine of Pentacles is telling you that it's okay to indulge and pamper yourself. You're close to the pinnacle of an achievement if it hasn't been realized already, and you should celebrate by treating yourself now. It's the time to make wise investments and stand independently financially. Don't lean too heavily onto anyone else. Fruits of labor, comfort, rewards, luxury, contentment, self-sufficiency, plenty, financial independence, financially stable. The moon, we're getting the moon. The moon is telling you that things may not be as they seem. Trust your instincts to see past these illusions. You may also be experiencing mood swings, dominant insecurity, or instability. If you're waiting for an answer, then be prepared to wait. Let's see what else. Let's read more in depth. Seven of Wands. You're struggling on your journey. You may have just reached an important milestone, but naysayers are trying to knock you back and or causing you to prove yourself. Hold your grounds no matter what, because you know you've got this, and don't dare let anyone tell you otherwise. Challenge, competition, protection, perseverance, defense, maintaining control, holding your own, standing up for yourself. That goes hand in hand with the Nine of Pentacles. You may be an Aries, a Leo, a Sagittarius, a Capricorn, a Virgo, or a Taurus. Or you may be dealing with those. Knight of Pentacles. The upright position of this card is an indication, it's an upright, of a need to be trustworthy and reliable, and a daily grind of responsibility might not be the most exciting, but if you put your head down and put in the work, you will reap great rewards. And you're understanding this. That's what I'm getting. The world. You're just that open, that sociable. If the world reveals itself in upright position, it is showing you that there is a great unity and wholeness. Something big is happening soon. A marriage, a birth, a new job, or something similar. Your efforts are being noticed and you will soon reap the rewards. I'm getting Saturn. Saturn's energy in this. Completion, accomplishment, wholeness, attainment, fulfillment, travel, celebration of life, thriving. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed your reading. Have a wonderful day.